try my best to use this tool to show you guys what Chinese cards look like. I'm going to start with my name, and then I'll follow by a lot of names I know in Chinese that you guys know.
Yeah, you run!
Sexy words.
This is my last name.
Wait, that's Lu in Chinese?
Yes.
Oh my. Tom DeSanto.
John's Chinese name, Huang's Chinese name.
Oh, are we playing the race card here?
And Nico.
Nico.
Oh, Nico.
Okay, I'll write her.
So
the name is directly translated to
Chinese.
The name is directly translated by the meaning of Nico. Victory.
Oh.
So, I want to say
Nico, this is your name.
Thank you. We're gonna open some windows afterwards.
Yeah, well, we Okay, I have a joke for you. What kind of a dancer is a fuzzy brown bear?
What?
A contemporary dancer.
Oh!
Calm down. Give me calm down.
Right, I'm talking to you already.
Sergio, yes, sir.
It is almost one, I need some coffee by my side. Said that I was done for good and had to stop the dime. But my screen be blowing up, it's almost a deadline. I stare at the screen a while before I fall behind. But in scooter latte, I still have to hit that grind. Oh, my process yoga had me shaking and I'm trying. But I'm only human, I just wanna play the guy.
Hey,
if I don't do dishes now, one day I'll do the time. Split me and Danny at once.
Somebody,
hey. We flip the scoop when we want. We flip the scoop when we want. Due to the smoky aroma, socks have got bitches all over. When I'm hanging down with the sky, hit me up. Catch me on the main drag, drinking sangria. If the world's good, we can grow up and clear. Color us sleep, and it's going to wake me up. Wake up on the street, though, damn, well, it be fucked. So I'm driving on the hill, and I'm walking 100 miles. That is the one that makes me smile. And I talk about Jack, sitting like a child. Cause the beard warm like some sweaty shoes. Tastes like root. So I'm back, mama with the Croatia crew.
Hey! Woo!
I'm on with beer that would come true. Back of a mind, back of a mind, stay true. Wishing that she should blind herself from you. She only gets high, she only gets high with you. Couldn't be Danny at once.
Hey!
I got a piece in the blunt. We let the scoop when we want. We flip the shoe when we want. Do you have the money or roll? Sasha got pieces of over. Sasha got pieces of over. Sasha got pieces of over.
Nico, you're about to get eaten alive.
who's not. What number are we on? That doesn't help me.
We have Nick! Mustangs across the Atlantic, en route to European lands, venturing toward the architectures of times modern and vast, sculpted by the rhythm of ten, by beautiful horses and ocean waves, by 10 weeks and 10 past, willing to learn away from home, out of comfort, but less confined. Across the clouds, what a privilege. Italia lays before our eyes. The golden island of Sicilia, bright as the very morning sun. Its cities are full of history and romance. Its beaches, turquoise and white. And then the city of Vienna. Its rainy arms opened up to us, telling us of Otto Wagner, opening the door to Innsbruck and Graz. The magic of their blue rivers, immense clouds in the sky. And then onto Switzerland, such a progressive and ordered land. Sculptures of Giacometti, and such progressive, and brushstrokes of Rousseau with no par. Herzogin de Murom in Germany, the great Le Corbusier in France, the beautiful lakes which our souls reflect, beyond Oceanen, grand stand the Alps, reminding us of our essence, of how high we can climb, and then the smile of Nico, the teachings of Enrico, impressed forever in our heart, guided by the maestro, our professor and friend Tom. In La Svizzera Italiana, our duty is to carry on the great profession of architecture with which we fell in love. Days pass now, with puffed hearts we'll look back. Fellow Mustangs, what an honor, how much pride. Thank you.
Oh!
Please give it up for Sakatumi Saksha doing his Indian dancing.
Woo!
Okay. Intermission.
John's here.
John, okay.
What?
What's happening?
Okay. An eagle-eye shot, known for her consistency. She will need three. She will need three volunteers.
Me.
John.
Yes.
Ben.
Yeah.
And Sergio.
Sexes.
Come on, you can hear it now! Come on, come on!
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11!
Woo!
Next up, we have Emma reading her dramatic story.
Woo! Oh my God. Should we turn off the lights, Emma?
Do you need a chair, Emma?
Yeah, I need a chair. Maybe half a chair.
Yeah, half lights. Do half lights. Okay, so I think everyone will appreciate this. Parents and everyone here who thinks we're loud, because we are. So the story I will be reading today is called Go the Fuck to Sleep. The cats nestle close to their kids. The lambs have laid down with the sheep. You're cozy and warm in your bed, my dear. Please, go the fuck to sleep. The windows are dark in the town, child. The whales have huddled down in the deep. I'll read you one very last book if you swear you'll go the fuck to sleep. The eagles who soar through the sky are at rest, like the creatures who crawl, run, and creep. I know you're not thirsty. That's bullshit. Stop lying. Lie the fuck down, my darling, and sleep.
I should know that many years ago.
The wind whispers soft through the grass, hun. The field mice, they make not a peep. It's been 38 minutes already. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Go to sleep. But the nursery kids are in dreamland. The froggy has made his last leap. Hell no, you can't go to the bathroom. You know where you can go? The fuck to sleep. The owls fly forth from the treetops. Through the air, they soar, then they sweep. A hot crimson rage fills my heart, love. Come on, shut the fuck up and sleep. The cubs and the lions are snoring, wrapped in a big, snuggly heap. How come you can do all this great other shit, but you can't lie the fuck down and sleep? The seeds slumber beneath the earth now, and the crops and the farmers will reap. No more questions. This interview's over. I've got two words for you, kid. Fucking sleep. The tiger reclines in the simmering jungle. The sparrow has silenced her cheek. Fuck your stuff, bear. I'm not getting you shit. Close your eyes, cut the crap, and sleep. The flowers doze low in the meadows, and the high on the mountains so steep. My life is a failure. I'm a terrible parent. Stop fucking with me, please, and sleep. The pangolins of Madagascar are snoozing as I lie here and openly weep. Sure, fine, whatever, I'll bring you some milk. Who the fuck cares? You're not going to sleep. This room is all that I can remember. The furniture, crappy and cheap. You win, you escape, you run down the hall as I nod the fuck off and sleep. Weary and dazed, I awaken to find your eyes shut, so I keep my fingers crossed tight as I tiptoe away and pray that you're fucking asleep. We finally are watching our movie. Popcorn's in the microwave. Beep. Oh shit, god damn it. You've got to be kidding me. Come on, go the fuck back to sleep. Yeah.
This lovely coin appear in her mouth. Ready? An average coin, Nico, test it out. Yep, flip it around. Which one's head, which one's tails? Perfect. And ready? Keep that in your pocket. Keep it nice and safe. And ready? Vibrate it around. Get it real nice and tight. And as the wind blows, as the Sasha knows.
What you want, is what you want. Thank you. so.
I'm not doing
watercolors or architecture or teaching. I'm a DJ at night.
Hey. Yeah.
I want everybody to stand up.
Woo.
If you have a phone that can be flashlight on right now.
Oh.
This is why I have to.
Girly, I can do
I
a strobe. Okay, let's turn off the lights.
Can you help me out by dancing along?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dance. Oh, dance. Yeah.
We've got some music of a young electronic composer.
I'm gonna do
a quad shot, and then I'll back announce. So get ready to dance.
Yay!
Ready?
Nice.
Dance party. Party party. Guten Morgen. This is Trinity's music, everyone.
Yeah.
got from a new young artist named Trinity.
Hurt me, they don't hurt me no more.